what's exciting about these detectors is it allows you to replace film in corrosion applications out in the, and it gets very high productivity. What used to take you minutes or sometimes half an hour to do, with these detectors you can do in 30 seconds, 15 seconds, and get the same image quality.
So what's new at Olympus this time?
What we have here is the phased array wheel probe that was out for a few months now. It's called a roller form. So normally with phased array, you need to pre-wet the material and keep wetting the surface.